As I said, this combo is advanced. So to do this, you need to have a lot of time to practice. So, how to do it, you may ask. Easy. First, you need to do this tech. After crushing pull, then for M1S, and Windstorm Fury. And when he about to fall, you need to do Stone Coffin, but not on him. Then do for M1 South again, and press Q to do wall combo. After that, expulsive push. So if you will train, you may become very strong. Subscribe.